Does a nonpartisan, nonpolitical agency reinterpret laws? Please be seated. Let the record reflect the witness answered in the affirmative. You're a seasoned.
They have delivered more than 420,000 pages of documents to this.
Our constituents deserve better than this, Commissioner. You and you are the President's man at the IRS. You are one of only two political appointees. But it's clear that individuals acted on their politics, and we now have some, but only some, of the emails to prove it.